one's about this guy from Kansas City who would torture men for months at a time. When they would start dying, he would shoot them up with penicillin to bring them back to health so he could torture them some more. This one is about Robert Bredella. It's called The Diary of Torture. It's our last song of the night. Thank you.